65 million years ago, there was a time when dinosaurs lived in peace. But what they didn't know is that peacefulness was about to end. The crater was so huge that it was 108 kilometers in diameter and 10 kilometers deep. The force that it had was about 100 million megatons. But this was not the end of your hardship. The crust that blew up to space fell back to Earth and killed off many species along with the various forests. But then the impact of the asteroid caused the ultrasonic wind and stripped the dinosaurs to death.
Even after the explosion, the debris that covered the sky caused the loss in sediment, which ruined the basic needs of life forms. Especially the poison slime made it impossible for them to survive.
Even though dinosaurs became extinct, that doesn't mean that other species did too. Years later, mammals lived their life without the fear of dinosaurs, and they thrived. The real extinction of the dinosaurs is not known. The most common accepted theory is asteroid, but nobody knows right now. It may even be caused by volcanic eruption. Some say that extinction of dinosaurs weren't a bad thing. If dinosaurs were still here, we wouldn't be. But we haven't been here as long as dinosaurs, and we caused big harm. What would be the cause of a sixth catastrophe?